Saturday. We're going to take a break in about 15 minutes, and then we'll go into static. And we'll do another 15 minutes of ground, and then we'll go into static. Actually, 15 minutes of static, and we'll play around for 5 minutes.
Okay. I want to call this favorite most of you. This position, remember, as coach in your defense, when you give it to me. Yep. So, here, it's not this one. What do you want? Or here also. 2 points, key defense. Okay? Start with this one.
Start with the goal.
Okay.
So.
He starts with the power hack.
Yeah.
So he sits, watch how he straddles.
Power smile.
Straddles, he's also using his toes to spread my legs. And then puts his body weight on top of me. Now I'm stuck.
Yeah.
And then he goes into power half.
So, what is he? Try to make Nelson, but he no and defense.
Keeps his hand locked.
You see, power
smile. And he's attacking the elbow. He's attacking at the elbow.
Sure. And this position, my left arm. But in this position, my right is inside. And I walk again and move my right
straight. He kicks me in the balls. See that? That's how he drives me forward with that kick. He drives me forward with his legs in between mine.
See, I walk here the arm. Go for the position. The center, go straight.
You understand?
So one more time? Okay. Start here. Walk the arm like this one. So without leg, I can just do this. And now just take 3 pulls to the hand.
Okay, now I'm making it easier for him because the minute he starts driving me over,
go ahead.
The minute he starts driving me over to, I'm like, no way, and I'm turning this way. Yeah. Because I don't want to get exposed this way. I'm turning this way now, he just drives and kicks back.
Perfectly.
Okay? It's a trap.
All right, let's do it.